Overnight, the death toll jumped to 282 in that deadly Turkish mining accident. More than 100 people are still trapped right now after a transformer exploded Tuesday. Officials say that rescue efforts are focusing right now on just two areas. These areas are about 1,400 feet below ground, and we understand that oxygen is being pumped inside. Meanwhile, funerals have already begun for the hundreds that have been lost. And